Hi guys, Tom Edmonds, Food Channel here. Today, we are doing a food review at the Red Lion Hotel in Ambleside. I'm not in Barrow anymore at the minute. I'm working away from home, just living, having a ride, seeing loads of food reviews in Ambleside, Windermere, and maybe I'll do one in Keswick, Coniston sometime. In the near future, like, it's supposed to be good, the Red Lion. It's been recommended to go here. I won't be doing a food review there because it's pre-cooked already. I'll see you guys next to the Red Lion.
This is the status.
Hello. Please can I order the bacon and mushroom carbonara?
Yeah, no worries. Food, the lunch. Rob is all the things locked for you.
Oh. And a pint of coke as well, please.
A pint of coke.
Yeah, can I have extra bacon? And can you put some cheese on it as well, please?
Yeah, I'm sure, bro. Yeah. Would you like ice with your...
No, thank you.
No.
Jack, cost all together?
Stay here for a second, please.
Yeah. Okay, I've ordered the bacon and mushroom carbonara with cheese, extra bacon, pint of coke, and it'll cost... Okay, that's fine. £17.80. Oh, this is the carbonara bacon. Cheese, extra bacon, extra cheese. Then, simple. Let's plug in. It's just simple. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing. Share it to family, friends, etc. And gave me to so you came about 600 away. Subscribing to see John's kitchen. He's one of the chefs in my work who designed his own YouTube channel. He does food reviews like me. Try to get him up to 200 subscribers. He's on 148. It's definitely nice. It's definitely homemade. It's definitely homemade. It's like the Ambleside. Some of it's microwave meals.
Thank you.
In the comments below, what restaurant you want to do next? Like, I can travel, I do anywhere. And the way that I'm going with the pasta. The way the bacon is just normal bacon, not even homemade. Thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed, if you haven't subscribed, just consider subscribing, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace out, music's on.